I was the most handsome man in our village.
His village was very badly affected by leprosy and the plague.
That's true. One night, I was awoken by this horrible clawing at the window, and I thought, who the hell is that? Because I live on the third floor. I threw back the curtain when I saw the most beautiful woman I had ever seen clawing at the glass. I was hypnotized.
I used hypnosis on him.